Hi, you're here with Sean Mermoloid of CNET. I'm going to give you a walkthrough video of the Navetta 73. In the crew quarter, we have additional refrigerator and freezers, captain's quarter, the bathroom, and separate washer dryer. An electric partition that you can raise to separate the galley from the main living area. Glass storage above the wine cabinet. Full-size refrigerator, double oven, convection microwave. It's a dishwasher, plenty of storage, pilot house doors on both sides. Great helm area. Ships can controls through the navigation. Two electric helm seats. And forward, just down a few steps, is the on-deck master. Enormous windows, opening portholes. Very spacious restroom. Large rain shower. Heated towel racks. It's also used as your escape hatch. Two large closets in the corner. Great location for your ship's panel.
Yeah. The arch, it's a long time.
Separate shower and restroom. Electric mirror to close off this window. Great size guest stateroom. It's access a second master. Nice built-in office area or vanity area. Side by side, fourth guest room. Now the size of this third stateroom is very impressive. Boat in this size range. Very nice sized bathroom for each guest room on board. Looking forward is an extremely large closet. Also can be used as a utility room. Coming forward further, gives you access to your bow thruster. There's also room for plenty of storage in here. Some built-in shelving on both sides.